This is Operation Spider Getting.
What? Huge. We're gonna move more.
Big ass disgusting spider.
I don't need it moved.
Well, just in case if it falls down because something.
Do you need a bucket?
When it's inside a vacuum, just when it's not outside.
Exactly.
Oh yes, they're gonna suck it up with a vacuum. Ready?
Oh my god, turn that off.
Nah.
See, now that's actually in the way.
Everybody loves watching Big Man Scream.
I need you to put that back, Mitchell.
Or take it all the way out.
I should do it when...
We'll take it all the way out.
Stop, you know.
Do y'all need a big stick?
What do I need a big stick for?
To poke it down from the roof.
What would happen if we just left him there?
Not really.
I can't eat or drink while he's in. I can't focus. I can't function.
Alright, what I need...
Hmm?
This is what I need. Something he can hold on to if he gets, if he falls off.
Preparation is very important.
No, if he falls down and he goes behind here and then he goes on this.
Tie them in a knot. That's it. Oh, you start. You can get him down anytime you want.
No,
move that.
Who cares?
Mitch just wants to do it, Dad, free. He's just ready to rock and roll.
Which way is it?
Okay, come down. Right.
Woo!